Okay, welcome everybody. One of the things I'm gonna do once my facility is up and running is try to post an informative training video every morning for you guys out there so that you can get up and start training and have some idea of what you can do every morning. Okay, now today, as this is my first structure that's almost finished, I'm gonna start here, and it's sort of based on obstacle course training. So this video, this 2 minute, 3 minute video, is gonna focus on obstacle course racing. And the important thing is we're gonna focus today on the anaerobic energy system. Now, the anaerobic energy system is the energy system that we predominantly use in obstacle course training, because we have to run very fast in between obstacles and do the obstacle and then accelerate again out of the obstacle. So your heart rate is very high and you're using carbohydrates for energy. Okay, so today's exercise, we're gonna do three exercises, and we're basically gonna focus on the whole body. Okay, we're gonna focus on the legs, we're gonna focus on the arms, on the back, and then again on the legs. So the first exercise we're going to do is burpees. High intensity, as fast as you can, but we're gonna do push-up burpees. So we're gonna train our upper body and our lower body at the same time, and we're gonna work the anaerobic energy system. So we're gonna tax that energy system. From there, we're gonna do these holds, okay? And you're gonna just focus on the technique. I'm gonna bend my arms, I'm gonna use my biceps, and then from there, straight back to the mat, where we're gonna do sumo squats, which once again focuses on the legs. Okay, so let's go. Okay, so let's do this. Let's see how it's gonna go. Full intensity, right? Okay, so that's one set. We can do 3 to 5 sets of this, and it kills. As you can see, I'm very out of breath at the moment. But that is anaerobic exercise, high intensity, and it burns your carbohydrates. So guys, go try this at home in the morning or at your training facility. Go try that. Goodbye.